Here we are again. Here we are again. Could have been records, man. Could have been records. Could have been March 5. What's good with y'all, man? We got that new merch. Y'all see that 360 going? Yeah. Yeah, y'all see I got that hat on too with it. Why you bullshitting? Yeah, get everybody in here. We need everybody in this bitch right now, man. Everybody. Y'all tell everybody in the whole goddamn world we in here right now. Let's get this shit up to 50,000 real quick. Just send this shit out to everybody you know right now. Everybody you follow, send it out. Go ahead, come on now. We ain't bullshitting either, come on. Could have been records is back. Could have been. Nah, 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 nah. Y'all send this shit out to everybody, man. Not we love a plus size king. Girl, y'all got me fucked up. Y'all sit. Get this shit to 50 now. Y'all bullshitting. We ain't gonna sit at 30,000. Tell your mama, tell your uncle. Yeah, we on here. I know a lot of y'all running late. Sitting here smoking this cigar. Black people be on black people time. And see, y'all be bullshitting, man. I've been ready for a minute now. Shit. I'm gonna keep waiting for y'all every time. We ain't doing this every time. Yeah, I know it's Friday. We ain't gonna keep doing this, though. Shit. Okay. We at 40. All right, let's get to 50. Shit. God damn. I told y'all, 9 p.m. Eastern time, 6 p.m. Pacific. Jesus Christ. And if y'all want these 360 shirts, we got some shorts too that's crazy. They just dropped. Y'all go to bravestudios.com, man. We out there. Let's just clap it up, man. Could have been come so far, man. We're doing a great job. We're doing a great job. We're doing a hell of a job, brother. She talking about, you know niggas be late. Girl, I know. Shit. All right, let's do it. Arizona Cardinals, what the hell are y'all doing in here talking about could have been? Who we fucking over tonight? Oh, y'all gonna see. I ain't put this hat on for no reason. Y'all gonna see. I canceled a lot of shit for this, too. I canceled a lot of shit, man. So if I ain't got 50,000 people in here at once, shit. Everybody in here, send this out to everybody you know. Let's get this motherfucker show on the road. All right, come on. Let's do it, man. Y'all ready to pop this shit off? I can't fucking wait. All right, we have 45K. Come on now. Come on. Don't leave now. Come on now. 360s for everybody. And this is y'all time to go get the merch because we 5 minutes in. We ain't too deep. It ain't too early. Go get that damn merch. Go get that motherfucker. See? Memphis Grizzlies. Y'all got that merch? Buy it for the whole damn team. Buy it for the whole damn team. I ain't bullshitting. Buy it for the whole team. I don't give a fuck. Oh, wow. Y'all ready for the first contestant? Let's do this shit. It's going to get to 50K. Just keep sending it. Fuck. Oh, shit. We popping this shit off early, ain't we?
It's the deal, Brody. Let's get it, man.
You know, I've been watching you for a while, man.
Thanks, man.
You one of them ones.
I'll be trying.
Hey now. Slow down, all right?
Yeah, I'll be trying, man. That's it. Just biting her, just chilling her. That's it, man. Thank you for the opportunity here. I appreciate the lover.
I feel that. What do you come here to do today? What's your best talent that you can show off?
I'm about to dance.
Y'all see him. Okay. You got any music you want to dance to or anything?
Yeah, I'm gonna dance to some Chris Breezy.
Chris Breezy? All right, let's see it. I'm ready.
Easy money, man. I'm gonna teach you some stuff, you feel me? You feel me? I'm gonna teach you, you feel me?
That nigga belly rolling for real though. Hey, stop. Hey, hold up. Hey. Whoa. Hey, man. Yo! Pregnant, man. Hey! Birth. Come on, man. Hey, cut the music off, man. Cut the music off. You be belly rolling and shit, don't you?
I'll be doing a little stuff.
Your little pregnant ass.
Mm-hmm. Call me Fit Fat on TikTok. Fit Fat.
They call you what?
Fit Fat.
Hey, no cap though. Hey, you know you can box though for real.
No, I don't box.
And you were throwing punches like a motherfucker. Hey, run that shit back. Throw some jabs again. Hey, you might could fight Floyd. Bullshit. You're pregnant ass fight Floyd.
Okay.
Nah, for real, your pregnant ass could throw some hands for real.
I appreciate the love, man.
I ain't bull. When you do?
7 months.
Oh, you bullshit, man. Let's get out of here. We're gonna do one more dance if you got it in you. He killed that shit though. I ain't bullshit, man. He know what he doing. This is how we pop off the could have been right here, man. Hey!
I don't know why this shit got me lazy right now.
Oh, this is crazy. This freak ass need his ass whooped. Ain't nobody fucking with the shit he talking about. All right, how y'all feel about that, man? Y'all can rate that in the comments. Let me see how y'all feel. Y'all tell me how y'all feel in the comments, man. Yeah, nah, he gotta be pregnant. I see that. Okay, how y'all feel in the comments? Go ahead, come on. See you hell. I ain't finna fuck with y'all. Y'all stupid for real. He not even worth 60. Okay now.
I hope my wife wins. I'm in the trailer.
Oh. That light on. Wait, is that the clothes y'all wearing on set today?
What I'm wearing on set.
Okay. You got it clean. Huh? So you clean.
You think so?
Yeah, you clean.
That pony,
Yep. All right. All right. All right. Let's get to it now. Don't get out of hand. So you know, I brought you on. I've been hearing that you can sing a lot, man. I haven't really heard. I heard a couple joints. You know what I'm saying? We did the little surprise joint.
Yeah. I
haven't done an acapella yet, though.
So you want me to sing for you?
You know, man.
You gonna sign me?
I thought about it.
Really?
I just, I'm in the works right now. Which we got a lot of, like, I've been doing a lot of paperwork and shit over here. You know what I'm saying? So we in a situation. We in a tough situation right now, man. But you know, we could see. Go ahead if you got any.
All right, I'm a little nervous. Okay, so
go ahead. This could have been now, baby.
Okay, so I'm just doing a little hook, right, just for you. I'm gonna sing. Huh? Okay, this is dedicated to you. Okay, here we go. If you'll be good to me, then I'ma be great to you. If you'll stay down for me, then I'll stay awake for you. Surprise, tonight you get my freaky side. Give me your money, baby, I'll make it rain for you. Feel like you cheating the positions I play for you.
I ain't cheating.
Tonight you get my freaky side. Am I signed or what? No.
It's I ain't too impressed. It's high. You know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't like no, you know what I'm saying? Like no Cassie or nothing. You know what I'm saying? Cassie would come with us, shit. But like, it's high. No. We can talk like a situation. Like, are you in a situation with a deal right now?
You know, yeah, I am, but I'm really, like, in a place where I'm trying to, like, learn and experiment. So maybe
okay.
You could show me what you expect from me.
Oh, no, I'll show you. Matter of fact.
Because I'm trying to go. You know?
No. I'll show you. We'll talk. Okay. 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 Oh, all right. We'll talk.
No. I want to see it. Like, you know, I'm a visual
learner. Okay. Well, we ain't got nothing visual about this deal we gonna give you. You follow me? We ain't got nothing on the table yet, baby girl. You know? It's cool. She was cool. Well, how y'all feel about that? She was cool. Like I said, it wasn't like no Cassie or nothing. Cassie go crazy. Y'all ain't never heard Cassie sing the Cassie go crazy. But yeah, moving on, you know, it's we got some talented folks in here, but she's all right. Ain't all that. I ain't too impressed. How y'all feel about that one? That was all right? All right. Cool. Yo.
What it do?
What's good, man?
Chilling, man. What else, bro? I'm happy to be on this bit.
Yeah. What's your name, what man? It do?
My name Tatted, you heard?
You said Tanner?
Tatted
Bad. Tatted
bro.
Let me see the chains, man.
What it do? Shit, it's my sister. Loyalty. This is a gift right here.
Oh, I know it is. You ain't buy that, well, did you?
Uh-uh, my people gave me this one. They ain't number a gift right here.
Let me see one more time. Let me see the All right. Hey man, it's all part of the process. You feel me?
Yeah.
What you be doing?
So I be rapping. Shit, I be working. Shit, trying to make it out, man. I'm from Baton Rouge, you heard? Where young boy from, Boosie from, you know.
So you got the same type.
Yeah, you already know.
I feel that. I see, you got that look, man. Some people don't got it. You feel me? You. But I knew when I seen that chain. You said it was a gift.
Yeah.
Is it a stolen gift?
My people had gifted for my birthday early.
Oh, okay. Makes sense. All right, man. Yeah. Let's Let's do what you do, man, you know.
Shit, I got a couple songs on here, you hear me? I know you like the one of my songs, that Jamaican Talk.
Okay.
The Jamaican Talk. I know you like that. I got this song too.
Drop it like it's hot. 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 Now work with it. Now work with it. Now work with it. Now work with it.
Oh. Huh? Nah, you good. I'm about to say, shit, man. Woo! You remixed the, who you remixed that?
What up?
Come on, dog. Come on now. Who you was in the studio with when you did that?
Shit, me. I got my little friends on there. I did with my little sisters on there with me.
Are they deaf?
Huh?
Are they deaf?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
They ain't deaf.
That makes sense. Okay. Let's play another one. That probably just, you know how shit can be getting mixed up in the archive. You know how that shit goes.
Mama.
Yeah, she can bust that ass, yes, yeah, bust that ass, yeah, bust that ass. Hey, mom, she can bust that ass all night. I'm on a little mommy, she looking right.
Hey, stop.
So I'm about.
Whoa.
Why name it? Why is the hook of that bounce that ass? You make like twerk music, like twerk songs.
I make gangster music too. This is like them twerking, so I make gangster music too.
Let's hear some gangster shit, man. You playing all that bounce to that.
Them bullets ain't gonna miss you. Yeah, them bullets ain't gonna miss you. Them bullets ain't gonna miss you. Yeah, them bullets ain't gonna miss you.
Hey, hold on. Stop the music. How much weed you roll up in that blunt right there?
Huh?
How much weed you put in that blunt?
So I put enough in that bit.
Let me see it. Hey, that shit look fat as a motherfucker. Let me see.
It's small, not.
Somebody said you gonna smoke that in one puff. Y'all wrong. Y'all wrong for that. Y'all wrong. You a point what? You put a point what in that?
Why you try to play me, man?
I ain't trying to play. What point you putting that? What point?
Like a .8 or something.
I figured. You damn lying, bitch. You minus .7 behind that. Ain't .8. All right, y'all. I'm sorry. Let me audition again. I need this. Chloe, you sure now? Y'all feel like Chloe deserves a second chance? Damn, man. Oh, shit. Nigga smoking a twig on here and shit, man. I ain't. Sorry, y'all. I don't mean to. You ready, bro?
Listen, I've never been that disrespected before in my life.
No. It wasn't disrespect. I think at the end of the day, you know, I try to do what's best for the program.
Best for the program? Listen, I'm good with constructive criticism, but, like, that wasn't it, Chief. Like.
Okay. I mean, I'll give you another chance.
It really did something to my spirit, and I wasn't fucking with it, and I was like, you know what, let me run it back, because.
I respect that.
You know what I mean? Because I came to the woman, this is my craft. I asked you for your advice, and you really ain't give me nothing.
I mean, you know Cassie. Come on. Cassie, one of them ones.
And what am I?
you high. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, like, you cool and shit. Like,
let's get another one. Okay?
Let's get another one. Let's get another one. Fuck.
I'm ready. Okay? Okay.
Oh, no. It's up. Girl, you about to cry.
I've been a lot of places. Let me sing.
Hell no. See, that's why they beating on that door. They like, girl, shut up. Y'all heard them beating on that door. You've been a lot of places, but Could Have Been Records ain't going to be one of them, girl. I tell you that right now. Let's get some new contestants. I like to get some street artists. I got a couple people from the streets that's some solid artists, you know. And I feel like we owe them a chance to get on here and, you know, and show their talent. Let's see who ready, man. Who we need on here? Who we need? Okay. I got one. I got an artist that's gonna tap in. I got you.
Yo, what's up? What up, Drewski?
What's good, brother?
Nothing much, just chilling.
Anybody ever tell you look like Charlie Wilson a little bit?
Shit, huh. I usually get Snoop Dogg. How ironic.
How ironic. All right. Okay. I mean, you know, what do you do, man?
Well, for one, I actually a rapper, and I actually rap, write my own music, make my own beats, produce. So I'm a Swiss Army knife when it comes to talent.
Okay. I bet. You just turn some lights on, man. It's a little dark on your end.
Well, shoot. I already done turned every light in this house.
All right. Fuck it, man. We got to get you on we've got to get you some type of residuals. Okay. We'll run it. Let's go ahead, Pootie Tang.
All right. I'm about to go ahead and hit y'all with the E-Style joint. And I actually made the beat myself, too. It's fire, too. You'll hear it. It's an E-Style. It's an E-Style with my own twist. It's a motherfucker E-Style. Got this grease buzzing like a 100 beehive. My mind's still young, don't call me C now. Y'all hate to suck a dick, call it P now. Just up his ear, can't see me like I'm John Cena. I'll cause that make you so happy, call it FEMA. Cali boy, ride blunt past all the fools. All y'all rappers taking back to school. Just another average boy doing above average. All my garden nerd shit all about my cabbage. Come out flow so sick like Ebola. So dope that the coke with the fake soda. It's my birthday, time to get my cake up. I'm that white person, shall you wake up? I be sailing on the road like a ski dog. What's up? What you think?
Hey boy, you won them ones. I ain't heard no shit like in a minute. You said your flow's so sick, it's like Ebola.
Yeah.
How you come up with that? For real, though.
Shit, it just comes to me, though, shit.
I feel that. You might be the first. You on to something.
Oh, yeah.
You on to something.
I get that all the time. Thank you.
You get that all the time?
Oh, yes. I'm real high in my city, like straight up. It may be like a country hick tourist town. But I'm real high in my city.
I could tell. I tell you what, man. You got a position down here with Could Have Been Records anytime you want.
Oh, yeah.
Was that? I thought you were going to be more excited, man. Well, I'll say it again. You got a position.
I'm just glad that you got the wonderful opportunity.
Yeah, let's
correct that. This is my first time going viral.
Hey, we need you a little bit more excited than that, brother.
Oh, yeah, I hear you. But I am excited, though, for the opportunity. But I'm actually the type to actually do my own thing. You know what I'm saying?
The what?
I said I'm the type that actually feels good to do my own thing. Like, I actually my own thing independent.
Let me speak. We ain't nobody doing their own thing over here. Nobody. You either with us or you die.
Well, I'm just telling you right now, I'm actually happy where I'm at right now, and I actually appreciate for giving me the opportunity.
You
but I'm just happy where I'm at right now.
You don't get it yet, do you? I just gave you opportunity of a lifetime, brother. And I'd be damn, I'd be disrespected like this. In front of my people? Come on now, Charlie Wilson. I ain't playing.
I'm just saying, like, I appreciate for the opportunity, but I'm actually happy what I'm doing right now.
You could be happy about a bitch-ass thing. We gonna sign you. I ain't playing. I want you, and I'm gonna have you. We'll talk soon. I'm sorry, y'all. I had to get out of character there. Sorry, y'all. Ah, shit. Sorry, y'all. I'm sorry about that. Just got to, you got to make sure these people sign on the dotted line, man. Keep them in check at the end of the day, man. Yeah, I'm sorry y'all had to see that side of me, though. I'm sorry. We'll keep moving on. We'll move on. Sorry. Yeah, let's get some real talent. Sorry. Shit.
What's happening?
What's good, man? I've been talking to you, man. I've been seeing a lot that you're doing. You know, y'all on the West Coast, right?
Yeah, you know, exactly. Yeah. You know, the sunshine, you know what it is, man.
Hey!
Sorry,
all that.
Okay.
Right, nigga? That's right. You good?
Okay. We'll figure it out. Run whatever you got, man. You know,
I got some shit. You know, this shit, it's hot in the city. It's called the Bopper Mopper. You know what I'm saying? That shit go crazy. You know what I'm saying? Single. Hot new single and shit. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Turn that shit on, man. Let's go crazy. Oh! I'm finna gas up. I'm late. Hey, what I say? Nigga? All totals on my hip and it's really a single. Ah! I'm in the form with the crash out. I'm in the key. Ah! Pulling up fly as hell. I got on bitch. Ah! Nigga, spout up, nigga. Bitch. Ah! I don't even want that bitch. She a homie hopper.
Yeah!
You cannot stop her.
Yeah.
Stop her. Oh, you did it. Sign. The bopper, bopper. Hopper, hopper. Bopper, bopper. Stop. 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 Back like hyperbole. Sign me. Sign him. Right now. Sign. Sign. We ready.
Me.
Sign. That nigga say hyperbole? All right. We'll get back to them. We'll talk to them about some shit. I don't know. I do not know. I'm sorry, guys. All right. Fuck. We'll figure it out. Y'all get good that new merch, man.
Yeah, man. Where the fuck going, Drewski? Yeah, I'm in the trenches with it still, man. I'm still here with it. What, you want another route, man?
I'm proud of you, man. You off in that prison. Hey, them boys doing good.
What'd you say, Drew?
The boys off in
prison. You know, we having real prison Wi-Fi in here, bro. You know a nigga having real bad Wi-Fi, man. What, you want me to hit one for you real quick, man?
Where your boy at? Your boy's supposed to rap, too.
Man, he in the hole with no phone. They locked him up. He in the hole, man, with no phone, man.
Oh.
Yeah, he locked up, bro. He just told me to let you know that, bro.
Nigga, why you happy about it?
Huh? ain't happy about it. I'm just a half-ass nigga, man. I got a lot of shit to be happy about, man. Freedom on the way, Charlie. What'd you say? I can't hear you. Oh, ain't shit going on in here today, Drewski. Ain't nothing going on, bro.
Oh, I know. Oh, I know. Bitch, I know. Let's move on, man. I'm sorry about that, y'all. Oh, shit, man. You know how this shit go. Y'all know how this shit go, man. Shit, dog. It's always something. Always something. Free the guys. That nigga all out in the open with his shit.
Oh, what up?
What's up, man?
Yo, how you been? How you been?
What's good? I can't see nothing.
Hold up 1 second. Sorry about that. Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy. Let me get the beats pulled up for you. Because, like, I'm actually, like, good. Like, you know, we got good shit. Crazy.
What's your name?
Rob Raymond, or Fado if you know me.
You said, say it again?
Raymond Shay, or Fado if you know me.
Fado.
Yeah, yeah.
Raymond Shay, Fado if you know you.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you do?
Crazy. I rap. I make freestyles. I've been freestyling since, like, eighth grade because, like, I have, like, a shit that's going on in my life, and that was how I kind of escaped it, made raps. And I've just been doing it ever since then.
I respect that, man. I was on the same shit in 2009.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's tough, but, like, you know, I'm living fine.
I respect that. I respect that.
All right. So, what kind of beat you want?
Fuck. I mean, whatever you got. What's the best thing you got, man?
Okay, that's going to be it. Give me 1 second. Sorry, I don't mean to take up your valuable time. I know.
Hey, man. Time is money, brother.
Yeah, yeah. I got to speed this shit up. Got to speed it up. Turn off the phone, Dad!
Turn off the phone, Dad.
You know, we got dial-up internet. Kind of crazy.
Hold on. Bring your dad in here, man. I'd like to talk to him.
Oh, no, no, no. We ain't going to bring my dad in here.
Y'all wrong in them comments talking about Crack Harlow. Y'all don't do that.
Harlow. Oh, you want to see Crack Harlow?
Y'all don't do that. Don't do that.
All right. Hey. Okay. All your bitches talking that shit. I pull up my whip. Tony popping like I pimp. I ain't got no shit. Dripping on my wrist. I'm not there yet. But I'm gonna be there one day. Gonna make all my regrets go away. Ain't got shit to say. Lyrically, I'm talented. Okay. Hey, I've been popping like I'm dropping. Hey, you ain't got no time to stop. I pull up like that right top. I ain't got no fast car, I got my car though. We driving like NASCAR on the E-way, we slide though. Pull up with my slide hoe, ain't got no extend though. But it at 8 rounds though. Pull up, I go pound yo. I ain't got no damn popping, but I'm popping like Jack Harlow. But not Crack Harlow, sorry that ain't took away your Spardo. I got no time to fight with haters, why they lie though? Sorry.
Yeah, cut that shit off.
Yeah, my bad.
Yeah.
Well, I think it was... Damn.
Nah, but hey, look, man. You know, I've had times like that too, man. You know, I like the way you do a falsetto. You go from low to high. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
If we could hear that a cappella, it'll be way better.
Like a voice, a more melodic?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
All right, give me 1 second. I wasn't feeling that was going to be a good beat either, but I was like trying to make a beat.
Hey, dog. Hey, look, dog. Look at me. Look. Fuck that beat.
Fuck that beat, dude. Yeah. That beat's such a hoe. Yeah. My bad. We chilling, though.
You're good.
All right, cool. Maybe something like this. Hold up.
Is that a vape?
Yeah, it's a dab thing.
Why'd you really like that?
I don't know. It's crazy. All right, let me have one more shot, okay? You know what I mean? Give me a topic about it. You know?
You used to eat a pizza when you were growing up, didn't
you? What?
You used to eat a pizza when you was growing up, didn't you?
Cecil Wilkos?
Pause
music? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, what?
You used to eat a CC's pizza when you was growing up, didn't you?
No. Wait, which pizza? Yeah.
CC's.
Yeah, Cecil Wilkers. I can't speak.
It's all good. It's all good. You look like CC's pizza.
Yeah.
I know. All
right. All right.
Let's run it, man. Sorry.
Yeah, no, you're good. I'm just trying to chill because I get a little nervous sometimes. And
no, you're
I'm
good. You're good.
To be myself. You know what I mean?
Somebody said he loved Mountain Dew on God. We know.
Yeah, I love what I know. I'm trying to go a little slow with the flow. I'm trying to think about what I say, though. I never really had an exendo. I ain't never capped with a bitch, though. I never loved with a bitch, though. I ain't never had no relationships. Every damn day had the second base. Now I'll be baking, waking, baking. Now I'll be making these racks. Now I'll be stacking the cash, trying to make my cash real quick cash. I got no time for no swipe. I got no time for no dash. Let me do it. I got a door. I got a dash. Ding dong dish. I'm out this bitch.
Ooh. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. That bitch slap. Hey, you hard, bro. Cut the music off.
Yeah.
Cut the music off.
I will. Yeah, I got you.
Any chance, like, on a serious note, you know, I want to sign you a deal, man, and I feel like you got the talent that we want.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
You with us today?
Yes, most definitely.
100%.
Yeah.
Only thing I need to talk to one of your parents real quick.
I got you. I'm 19. I'm just living in a house because I haven't been able to afford to get out.
Perfect. Let me talk to one of your parents. Let me talk to them.
All right. Yo, this is crazy. Give me 1 second. Just make it home. That's crazy. Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
All right. Hey, Dad, pause the TV show. Crazy. What you guys say?
Let me see him.
Hey.
How you doing, man?
Hi.
Your son's in good hands.
Good hands?
Yeah. Let me talk to him. You got to hold the camera, brother.
All right. Yeah, what up?
No, he got all
me? Oh, yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, hold up. How do you want me to hold
it? No, I was saying, let's talk to your dad.
Oh, hold it like FaceTime, Dad.
No.
Hey, your son got some raw talent.
Does he?
I ain't bullshit. He can rap. How you feel about Bill? If we were to...
Sir, cutting out the
record deal.
A record deal.
How do you feel about signing a record deal for him?
We'd have to look at the deal and have it reviewed. But
y'all drink Diet Coke, don't y'all?
Yeah, we do. How you know?
I can look it right in his mouth and tell he drink Diet Coke. Look at him.
He's not actually the one that drinks it.
Oh.
Yeah, I drink Diet.
You drink Mountain Dew, don't you?
Oh shit, I think McKenzie and them might be watching. That's crazy. Yo, shout out McKenzie, yo.
Yeah. So we wanted to sign your son to a deal today. No money up front, no money at all up front. 100% 360 deal. No doubt about it. He'd be by us.
Well, do you got contracts to?
Yep. We got a contract right here, brother.
I'm more conservative, so I would want to have a lawyer review.
But I'm also 19, so.
And he's 19, so I need to.
Let me talk, man. Let me talk.
Sure. Let me talk, Dad.
I'm going to sign your son. No, ain't no doubt about that already. I'm already doing that. I'm in the process. It's about what he going to do. So you can't take over what I'm going to give him. His talent is already there. You're not going to be in control of this. I know you his parent, but you can't be in control after Could Have Been Records take over what we've done. You can't.
Well, you know, then it's up to Ray.
Yeah. Yeah.
But my advice to him is to get everything in writing and have a lawyer. Hey,
trust me, partner. We'll get that signature if we want that signature. You follow me?
All right.
Oh, yeah. You make a proper. Hey, your dad a motherfucking fool, nigga. Hey, we'll talk. We'll talk.
Most definitely.
We'll get to it. Hey, look. Look. Hey, look. Hey, fuck him, bro. Hey, look. Yeah. We gonna get this money.
Dad, but like, this is business, like.
Hey, hey, look.
What?
Hey, we got this. And today, feel me? We gonna get this money, bro. Hey, we'll talk. We'll talk. Hey, fuck your dad. Hey, put the middle finger up.
Hey,
fuck him. I'm gonna get you this money, bro. I'm gonna DM you, all right?
All right, all right.
Run shit up, bro. Hey, keep going with you too, bro.
You want me to get one more freestyle?
Nope.
You got to...
Not... Sorry. Yeah, man. Hey, man. Y'all see how we do, man? We ain't playing no fucking games with these folks, man. That's how the fuck you do it, man. We bullying these niggas out this shit, bro. We bullying these niggas out this shit. Ain't nobody got control but me. But me. God. I'm big God. Ain't nobody got control but me. Yeah, man. Y'all see how we coming. Okay, okay. Let's see, let's see. I got y'all. We actually got some real. Let's see if we pick up.
What's good, what's good, what's good?
What's up, man?
That's good, bro.
How you doing?
Pretty good, pretty good. What about you?
You know, I ain't half bad, man.
Pretty good, bro. So, what is it that you're expecting to hear?
Say again?
What is it that you're expecting to hear? Or what is it that you, like, want?
I mean, at the end of the day, man, I'm going to keep it real with you, bro. We're in... I own a record label, man, and... You know, it's not an easy business, but at the end of the day, if you got any type of talent, I'm volunteering to hear.
Right. So, is it possible that, like, is it possible that I DM you by the time I get to the studio?
What?
Okay, just hear me out. So I'm gonna go to the studio right now.
We need to hear some acapella.
Right now.
Oh yeah.
No beat.
Yes, sir.
All right. Hear me out. All right. It's my first time doing this shit. All right. Is there any topic you want to hear about?
Whatever you good at rapping at, brother.
All right. Here we go. Sorry, man. I'm kind of nervous right now, but I'm trying to calm down, so it's like hard. But I got you. Hear me out. All right. Fuck a bitch. You already know what's going down. Yep. All right.
He blew it. Sorry, y'all. He blew it for sure. He blew it for a lot of other motherfuckers that's requesting to get in there. 100%. 100%. I'm not joking. He blew it. OG.
That's good.
The fuck poppin', nigga?
Nothing showing.
You've been at this shit for a minute, I could tell.
10 years plus, bro.
How old are you?
32.
I can see it all over you, brother. You tired, ain't you?
I've been working all day. I'm tired.
Let's hear it, man. Let's hear some acapella shit, brother.
What you want to hear? Is anything?
I want to hear that unk shit.
The what?
That unk.
What's the unk stuff?
Like some melodic shit. Some singing melodic.
Give me a topic to sing about.
Just some singing, just some sad shit, bro. Some sad shit.
Some sad shit. Just sing some sad shit. I'm not sad right now, though. So, like, you gotta give me a topic.
Your bitch left you.
But my wife's here, though.
But she left. She fucking me.
She ain't leaving, though, dog. She ain't leaving.
What if your girl fucked me?
Yeah. She fucked me, then she's gone then, bro. I ain't gonna sing a sad song about that. She with you now.
I like how you think, brother.
What am I gonna do about that? I can't. That's my she's lost.
Think of the saddest shit you could think of and just sing, brother.
All right. Depression taking over me, yeah. And I feel like I'm caged, boxed in, no, I can't barely breathe, almost like someone's got a hold of me, yeah. Depression taking over me, yeah. And I feel like I'm caged, boxed in, no, I can't barely breathe, almost like someone's got a hold of me, yeah. Depression sinking in so slow, sitting there lounging with Lily watching Big Show show, and life feeling like it got me in a chokehold. And life feeling like it moving so slow-mo. Like we was in the Matrix, but we ain't no Neo, so it... Sorry, I don't ever do song off acapella.
Hey, let me ask you, you ever think to get up under that neck with that comb or nah?
A little bit, sometimes. Sometimes I was loving it. It's just a lot, so I just keep it the way it is.
Okay. You might bleed, nigga. You pull that.
Probably.
Yeah. Go ahead, though. Go ahead, my fault.
Nah. You want me to spit something with a beat, though?
Yeah, nah, really just spit something with one of your favorite freestyle you got.
I freestyle, so I got new favorite freestyles. I got to make them up on top of my head, bro. I'm on day 420. Guys, I've been doing this shit for 365 days straight, so I'm on day 420. So I just wanted to let y'all know. My name's Mark Quay, by the way, too, if anybody's watching.
All right, come on.
I'm going to make sure I did put out that for
Come on, man. let's do it.
Let's do what? Give me a topic.
Put a beat on. Put a beat on. Whatever you comfortable with.
Okay, got you.
Damn.
Gotta make this go. Gotta spin it up. Gotta have a pizza like it was a pizza. And you know my daughter loved those pizza rolls. Hey, Dad, can you make me some? I'm like, okay. I got it up soon. Putting on my headphones, putting on his beats. I got another mission to do this. Yeah, gotta win by any means necessary to do this, to go to places that I just thought scary, to step out my comfort zone, shake the whole world so they knew me. I've been looking for a way. Can you show me? I don't really know, so I gotta find out myself. I don't really know, cause I can just battle in this hell. Got them demons right behind me, yeah.
You gonna keep fighting them demons, nigga. Your ass, you suck dick at rapping, bro. Jesus Christ. Niggas swear they're fighting so many goddamn demons. God damn. He is trash. I'm sorry, y'all. It was some good artists in here tonight, but god damn it. It's giving B2K vibes. Girl, have you lost your dick sucking ass mind? B2K? Y'all got another thing coming if y'all finna think y'all fucking with me. No. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, we got another one of our prisoners. Mm.
Drew.
Yes, sir.
Boy, it's somewhere.
Yes, sir. Where the gang at, man? You off in that prison, sir, Atlanta?
Yeah, man.
How that shit been, bro? How that shit cheating you?
Man, you know, this shit smooth, man. You know what I mean? This shit smooth, man. You know what I mean? Slow motion better than no motion, man. This shit almost over with, right?
Yeah. You know, we definitely want to sign you when you get out, man. We looking for you, bro. If you got anything new for us, you know, we still looking.
Hey, man, you know, I'm always working, man. EJ, you ain't tapped in yet. I told you to tap in.
Hey, I got the lawyer ready.
Come on, man. What you think I am? Crazy?
Come on. Let's hear something new. What you been working on?
Hey, man, I'm finna just kick it real. I'm just gonna kick a freestyle all the time.
I bet. Where the guys at?
I ain't, you know, I've been rolling dolo.
Okay, okay. How you roll dolo in?
You know, me, hey, shit, I'm by myself, ain't it?
Yeah. I bet, let's run it.
All right. I'm going to tell you what it's going to be, and not what it would have been. Last time they seen me on Cuda Ben. Everybody talking, making statements, but they really wish that it could have been. Now they get it understood, but they don't understand me. Misunderstood, introverted, I'm a loner. Juski asked me how I'm alone, and I'm in the chain gang, banging gang. But I'm still on my own, bro. Had to stand on my own, 10 toes on my 2 feet. I'm gonna step by myself. Collected, that's when they had me locked on that shelf. Moving quick like a shadow, I move with stealth. Nigga keep playing, they really talking, don't talk me to death. They beat my ears up. I'm just trying to make it to that finish line so they can say congratulations and my mama dry her tears up. They didn't want to listen while we're rapping in that cell, so I told them, lipping their ears up. Yeah. And I am my son and my daughter, will you please yeah, forgive me? Yeah. Yeah. I was natural born sinner and I ain't never been to church, but I still pray for my brothers that they put in the dirt. And my brother down the road who ain't never going home. Yeah.
Hey.
Yo.
I ain't bullshit when I say it. We coming to get you, boy. When that release it is.
Hey, man, I ain't going to tell you on live, man. I hit your DM, though. Just be looking for me.
For sure, man. Man, when he get out, he don't know what type of contract his ass going to be in. Oh, man. He don't know what type of contract his ass going to be in. Ooh. Be a loner, all
right? Woo! All that bullshit. I know I'm finna get signed. I know.
Okay.
I know I'm finna get signed. I know it.
What's going on, baby girl?
It's just too much bullshit. I'm at work. You know what I'm saying? It's just been a long day for me. I'm here doing my clients. I'm still here, but I made it to Cuda Ben Records.
What's been a long day. What you do?
So, you know, I own 3 spas in Atlanta. It's called Lord Dior Beauty Spa. I'm here doing my clients now. And, you know, it just been hard, you know, but I still made
it. You're doing a client right now?
I'm doing a client right now. Right now.
Let me see.
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck? You do surgeries?
Yeah, we do all that, baby. We do all that. So right now, what I'm doing is putting the left cheek into the right.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if I trust
you. Let me get my assistant so you can see.
I don't know if I trust you with that bonnet on, baby girl.
Yeah, the baby. Hold it. Yeah. So we're going to put the left cheek in the right. That's all we're doing. All right.
Don't get this live shut down now.
All right now. Pull the camera close now. Let me get my assistant. So all that bullshit I just heard, I know I'm finna get signed. I know it.
All right. Let's hear it.
All right. The Rock. Man, look. Got the world shook. Drew, look. Get the nigga took. Drew, look. Then get the nigga booked. I got the cat in the hat. I got the dope in the bag. Rat tat tat. Will the shit holla at your back? Will the shit holla at your back? Back. You know I'ma keep your sack. I got your man in the back. Back. You know I'ma keep your sack. Sack. I got your man in the back. I got your man. Drew, look. I got you. Look. You know I'ma keep your sack. Let's go. I got the cat in the hat. I sent my dope in the back. I'm a self-made boss, so you know I'ma keep some racks. I'm not letting shit go, so you know I'ma play get back.
What the fuck is Auntie talking about, bitch? The fuck you talking about, Auntie? The TT baby. We're not doing that. Hey, she was going though. I ain't gonna lie. Her ass was going. I hit a little shot on that little surgery table too. I ain't boozing. Motherfucker poking, wasn't it? Motherfucker poking. Why she kept saying, I got the cat in the hat though? What the fuck type bar is that? We ain't doing that. All right, let's see some, man. I want to see, like, we got a lot of requests in here, and I want to make sure I get to everybody before we get up off of here. All right. We're gonna get to everybody. How you doing?
Man, what's good, man?
Wait, you got on your girl phone?
Nah, this my shit.
Man, I thought this was a bitch, man.
Stop playing with me, bro.
You got a girl picture?
Nah, that's me and my daughter. Man, you funny as shit,
man. Let me stop playing with that boy for real before he come get me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, y'all. We're going to get some real contestants in here. I ain't going to keep playing with y'all. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Okay. I see a nigga that we need to add on here. I'm on my burner.
What it do? What's good?
What it do?
We up north with it. We in the rock. Hey, yo, shout out on my 585 niggas. Y'all know what the fuck going on.
Let's run.
What's good with you?
Let's do it, man.
See, what you trying to do? What you trying to hear, Drewski?
Whatever the fuck you got.
You talking to a real nigga right now. We in them trenches. You tapped in. You heard.
Let me see how you living, man.
Shit, bro. I can't show you all that. Just know.
This is the show, bro.
Hey, just know.
Let me see how you live. Hey,
just know. Man. I won't let you see, but I'll let you hear, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I won't let you see, but I'll let you hear. All right, bet. I take every day step by step.
You can keep taking every day step by step, nigga, because your ass ain't got no chance fucking with me, bitch. I'm not doing that shit no more. Y'all think I'm bullshitting. I'm not doing that. I don't give a fuck. I'm not doing that shit no more. Y'all got me and everybody else in here fucked up for real. I'm not doing that. I don't give a fuck what you talking about, nigga. Y'all can't request it and be declining, bro. Y'all can't be doing that. Hey, y'all gonna request, y'all need to, hey, you hear me? Hey, you hear me? You gonna request, bitch, you better get ready. Y'all go get that merch too, man. Merch just dropped. We need to sell this shit out, man. If y'all want one of the 360 shirts, 360 hat, we got could have been shorts. Y'all make sure y'all go and get that shit, man. I ain't bullshitting either. Y'all make sure y'all go get all this shit. It's too money. Man, y'all trying to join this shit, bro. Oh, see, they be, yo, y'all acting scary. How y'all requesting to join? Get this shit to 60K, man. Get this shit back up to 60K. Fuck this shit, man. We need to, y'all send this shit out to every fucking body, nigga. You got me fucked up. Okay, I got the perfect person right here. Perfect. Y'all go get these shirts though, man. These shit's crazy.
Hey.
Bitch ass nigga, get your ass killed. Fucking with me. Let's run this shit, man. I got y'all. I'm about to ask somebody. You know how people be scary, man. They get that spotlight on them. Everybody gets scared to come on here, man. Let's go.
I'm back, fuck nigga.
Yeah.
You meant me, huh?
Nah.
You know, you had the Seahawks jersey on. I'm back, though. And I've been writing for you. I ain't gonna lie. And then really? It's fuck that nigga Ben for sure, because I'm really a better rapper than Ben. I don't know why y'all signed that nigga. You know what I'm saying? And I got my ugly partner with me too.
That nigga look cross-eyed. You might not want to don't put his ass.
Damn, bro.
For the rest of the
time. So we can do the beat, we can do acapella, or we can go Rockefeller. What you want to do?
Acapella, let's run it. Let me talk to him real quick, though. Let me talk to cross-eyed nigga. What's up? Oh, let me talk to him. Let me talk to him. What's up?
What's good with you?
What's your name?
Backwoods.
Stanley?
Backwoods. Now that Backwoods.
He must be a runner.
Chill on him, dog.
What the fuck y'all nigga tell him to? I know what's going on. Y'all ain't nigga talking about his name back. Y'all running that nigga crazy going to the damn store every 2 seconds, man. He's like, go get a backwood, pick it up. Get a backwood, pick it up. That's why he cross-eyed right there. That's why he cross-eyed. He don't know what fucking direction his ass need to walk in. Y'all keep sending him to that damn store. Y'all need to stop that. Y'all need to stop doing that. It's fucked up. I'm a backwood. You a damn runner, if I ever seen one. I know what a runner look like when I see it. He looked like the nigga from Bad Boys. That's going in there getting a swish of sweet in the backwood every 2 seconds. Y'all niggas are bitching him. Niggas will use the fuck out of nigga, won't they? Y'all not going to keep using him on my watch. Y'all scary as fuck to get on here, man. Yo. You gotta turn your sound on, bro. Your sound off. Yo. We can't end the live on this note, y'all. Y'all tripping. We can't end the live on this note, man. Y'all boys on some other shit, man. You know. I'm about to start adding everybody. Y'all go get that 360 shirt, though.
Oh, my goodness.
What's Yo. Up?
What's going on?
What's good?
Shit. Chillin'.
Nah, I can really freestyle. I wasn't really expecting to be on here, but shit, I can do some acapella shit.
All right, let's see it.
So I go by the Don.PS the Don, y'all can add me. Yeah. So I got two guns. Niggas tryna pull up, what's up? I got niggas that really can get in the trunk. You know I ride through. I can't fuck with you and your crew. You know how I get down. I got niggas who can come get you. Hey, look, I got a lot of songs. I can really rap one of them verses I got.
He talking shit. Still rapping.
All right, so. Right in my city for the culture. Show no pity to the vultures. V12 spin, I lend the motor. Design the fabric over my shoulder. Bust on the paddock, it got colder. Bust on the paddock, it got colder. These groupie hoes turning in the freeloaders. So if I'm there, we got motion. While these niggas talking, this some more shit. Same ones coming back to get more of it. Niggas, stay where you was. I ain't gonna fold in at your bitch, man. That's the hoe we sent to the store. I will never be poor. You reap what you sow. Hey, I don't give a fuck.
Hey, cut that shit off. Come on now. Let me live it, man.
I'm living, man. Shit, what you mean?
Let me see. Just turn the camera around.
Shit, I ain't got shit going on. Just my game right here.
You have emotion on. Let me see the room.
My room ain't nothing. I got my, I just put up my, what's the name in the back right here? I got this, this soundproof going on right here. And then I got the lights up top.
Let me see the bed and all that, man.
Man, I ain't got shit going on, man. It's just, this my pop
shit,
crib.
Shit hard, bro. That shit hard.
Yeah, it ain't nothing much. But, you know, shit, you got to get it how you live.
Yeah, it's all part of that grind, my G.
Yeah, for sure. Hey, I'm an up-and-coming artist. Like I said, I got my stuff started. I started 2 years ago, and I'm just trying to, you know, hey, I'm a growing student. I go to Georgia State.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to grind and make it, you know. That's how it is. You know, I see everybody in the live. I wouldn't even believe I even
sing it all a little bit? You sing it all?
Yeah, I actually do sing. I have a couple singing songs too.
All right, let me hear something, man.
You want to hear one of the singing songs I got?
Sing them once.
Shit. All right. Yeah, look. Emotion will have you find your brothers, but they forever. Emotion will have you find demons, just for some extra. Emotion will have you commencing.
Oh, he sucks dick. Oh, my God. Damn. He sucks. Wow. Nah, he was straight up rapping. Don't you ever try to sing again, nigga. You crazy? What are you, nuts? Let's try to get my boy back on here, man. I got you.
Yo.
You was waiting, wasn't you?
No, I
just, pregnant ass.
I'm about to eat. I was about to eat. And I'm
pregnant ass. I know you about to eat, nigga.
What's going on, man?
Take us to a new location in the house, man. We got to be able to see everything.
Oh, this better right here?
I feel like this could be better, but I feel like the side angle could be a little more side angler.
Why do you keep putting errs at the end, bro? Stop doing that.
I don't know. I went viral, and that was just, that's just, you know, what I be saying right now. And I, it's just, it's addictive.
What'd you go viral for?
For, huh?
You say what?
Yeah, that's, yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Who you with?
My big mother.
You see?
No, she not about to. She's not.
Talk to her. I just want to talk to her about something.
She ain't about to do it.
She's not about to do it?
No.
Wrangling that dog over there?
No, he chilling. He chilling.
Let me see the dog. I want to make sure he good.
So what's up, Bear?
Put it down a little bit. Let me see.
So what's up, Bear?
I ain't let that dog out. He need a bath, too. He's doing that wrong, man. You need to let him out that cage.
No, he good. He be getting out the cage, for sure, for sure.
It don't sound like it.
Yeah, he be getting out the cage.
All right, let's see something, man. Let's see some moves, man. Bust a move.
So I want just anything, for sure. I do 20 videos a day. Everything is freestyle. You know? I use this wall. Feel me? I just do anything I
want to
do, and I just went viral. You feel me?
You a freak ass nigga. You weird, bro. Different. Nigga, swole as hell, but pregnant at the same time. Can't tell what type vibe this is. You beastie as a motherfucker, though, bro.
Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate the love.
And you beastie as a motherfucker. Hey, what happened to your gut, though? What's going on?
I don't care. I don't care about doing sit-ups. I just be me. I don't.
You ain't got a fart or nothing, do you? You ain't blowed it?
I feel like my fart could be a little farter if I did her, for sure, for sure.
You right, bro?
You smart.
What?
Everything is freestyle. I don't practice 20 videos a day.
Oh, God, he bloated, y'all. I know he bloated. Look at him.
Easy.
Hey, just burp. You got a burp or you got a fart? Which one?
You said what?
You got a burp or you got a fart?
I think I got a burp, for sure, for sure. I probably got a burp. You right about that, for sure, for sure.
Why do you keep saying for sure? I'm gonna beat your ass, nigga. You keep bullshitting with me.
Hey, man. I'm gonna let you swing, and I'm gonna just do this the whole time. All right? I'm gonna let you look. Yeah.
I'm gonna let you do you. You can swing, look, and I'm gonna be doing this. So you're not gonna be able to swing because you're gonna be laughing too much, you know? You're gonna be laughing. I feel like you're gonna be laughing too much. I'm gonna be doing this. You get what I'm saying, her?
This shit is getting too stupid, man. How do we find you people, man? Like, who are you? What the fuck are you doing? Somebody said, giving janitor.
I'm from another galaxy here. I'm different.
Stop, man, there's no way you're like this. Stop.
This is me, man. For sure, for sure.
All right, back the camera up so we can see the full body. We want to be able to take in everything.
For sure. There's no problem here.
All right, play some music. Let's run it. This is the last one, y'all. I'm sorry. Couldn't even recognize it. Run it.
Let's go.
I know you did it, but when
you ask me, I'll be so hard, but until you know where I'll be. So I'll see no games if you
ask me. She's just blurry. You can't even see what the fuck. I need a hit every time. You know you're bugging now where you call. What? Every time that you call. Girls, that my hit and who you saw there. Oh, he's freaking. Yo, I'm sorry, y'all. We're...